Some people are distinguished by the extraordinary ability to read body language. You find them able to understand people and absorb their emotional expressions in no time. You may also find them have the ability to absorb the anger of an angry person or reassure a nervous or an anxious person. The measure of this skill is called the EQ. Emotional intelligence is a measure of your ability to recognize and understand your own feelings and the feelings of others, and to control these feelings and harness them to your advantage. People who are good at reading others have great emotional intelligence. The emotional intelligence scale includes four different items. The first is self-awareness, which means the ability to understand your feelings and behaviors. The second is self-management, which means the ability to manage and control oneself to act correctly in various situations. The third is social awareness. Once you know how to manage your behavior and understand your feelings, you will know how to read other people's emotions and realize what makes them feel angry, sad, happy, and comfortable. The fourth and final element is relationship management. Understanding your own and others' behavior allows you to build stronger relationships with the different people in your life. For example, if you realize through your interaction with your colleague at work that he gets upset when exposed to criticism, then you will change your style when providing feedback or advice to this colleague, so that he will be able to respond to your words better and in a less sensitive way. Bit to remember, emotional intelligence is your ability to know yourself and others and manage your own feelings and others' feelings in order to build better social relationships.